This is KNEB.TV Ag News from the FNBO Ag Desk. FNBO, the great big small bank.
Wheat harvest is pretty much done in Nebraska, and in Cheyenne and Dual Counties, the harvest was somewhat slow. Leon Creasel of Creasel Certified Seeds in Gurley says the harvest wasn't a total disappointment, but most believe it should have been better. Creasel says there were many factors which affected the final outcome.
We were actually dry last fall, and it really didn't show much, but it showed up later, and we were dry this spring early. Right here, we are at about 10 inches of moisture for the year, so that shows that we were very dry. Yields were down anywhere probably from 20% less to 60% less. And that was the dryness and also sawfly infestation. Prior to harvest, we had 5 days of very strong winds, and that put a lot of that sawfly damage on the ground.
Farmers cut low or swathed the wheat to try to salvage it. Creasel says the yield average was around 30 to 35 bushel. Creasel says this is dry country, and the dry conditions are not new to many growers.
People should look at if they till, to try to get that packed back as quick as they can in as the least number of operations as they can, so that there's actually a capillary action in the soil, that when it's packed, the moisture starts coming back up to the surface, and that will help them there. Keep your seeding rate like you're used to, and don't try to plant too deep to go to that moisture. A lot of the newer wheats cannot be planted very deep and still reach the surface after they germinate. So it might be just be patient, be a waiting game to see how it's going to work.
The USDA reports for the week ending August 9th, 90% of the wheat has been harvested, and there are some delays in the Northwest due to a late maturing crop.